Hello and welcome back to Shock Tactics. Last time we kind of went through the tutorial and basically we set up a base on the planet that we raided. And this is our new base. And we apparently have 2,000 credits. We have no strange alloy. We have no strange compound. We have one compression artifact, no channeling artifacts, and no reaction artifacts. So we can go to the world map, but we don't want to do that right now. Let's look at base construction.
Constructing and upgrading buildings takes resources. When selecting a building in the building menu, the benefits of that building and the resources needed are shown in the construction menu on the right. Now build the anomaly charge generator.
All right, wants us to build the generator. Install a generator around the giant monolith. Energy. Strange alloy. So it cost me my artifact compression, so I won't have anything after this, so we'll build it.
Fully operational, build the arsenal and then the dropship hangar.
Okay. When I walked past the anomaly with the artifact in my hand, I realized there was some energy that connected them, bringing them closer together, increased their reaction. So then I thought if there's a way to clamp the artifact against the monolith, we could make use of the huge store of energy. I started building a structure around the monolith that I hoped would keep the artifact. I missed the end of that. Alright, so it wants me to build an arsenal, which just cost me credits.
We needed a place to store all the weapons, so we built one, and I made it a thing for hanging the guns up like trophies and put some spotlights on them.
Alright, and it wants us to build a dropship hangar. Landing pad houses your dropship and is where you select the mercs for your active team. Cool.
Now is the time to close the building menu and explore the world map.
Okay. Continue. Finally, we got a dropship. Okay. So there are other buildings that we can build. Of course, we can't afford any of them a tech forge. How to use the monolith power. A med bay, a training center. And that's all right at the moment. I wonder if there's upgrades for buildings that we have. Install a second generator. Already built. Anyway, let's go back to base. Okay, we can go to world map, as they said. We'll follow along.
It allows you to explore the planet and set up excavation sites and outposts at suitable locations. Moving the ATV takes days. The amount of days it takes to move will be displayed at your cursor.
Okay.
As in the tactical mode, the world map has turns. Every turn is a day, and time is valuable in the race for power on Hephaest. The days passed since your arrival are displayed at the top. You can end a day without moving the ATV by clicking on the end day button on the bottom right. The red countdown on the top screen indicates the days left until the Grand Fleet of the IC arrives.
The conflict on the planet will escalate. Make sure you're ready. The red countdown. Da, 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 da. I have 138 turns. Okay. Can I unclick this to sort of see? So we have our base. We have a team. What does it want us to do? Should we explore? Go to ATV. Back to base. Let's go back to base for a second. Okay, it doesn't want us to do anything, so I guess it wants us to explore. It's fine. I don't know how many days I should take, but I don't know. Let's go there.
Excavation sites provide you with valuable resources. You always need your ATV to set them up, whether they are already occupied or not.
Okay.
Resolving a mission takes a day on Hephaest. Their difficulty out of 5 levels is shown in the mission overview. Keep an eye on that. The reward for successfully completing a mission is visible when selecting the mission. Your dropship allows you to deploy your team directly into the mission you select on the world map. By the end of the mission, your team will be transported back to the base immediately.
Okay. Oh, so we've got stuff. All right, so we've got... Snake Path. Backstab. Pirates attacked our excavation site. If we want the artifacts, we have to take it back now. Among the surviving FSP troops is a mercenary that will join your ranks if you keep him alive. Okay. Pirates attacked our... Okay, so these all have options for me to get mercenaries. Okay, interesting. So now I sort of get to choose how I want to progress. I wonder if I can have more ATVs. How far can I click off of this? Okay. These are closest, right? No, I didn't. Start excavation operation. Okay. You can turn off auto-saving in the options menu. So right now I have three mercenaries. Two of them have the same weapon, one of them has a different weapon. Wow, it's taking a long time to auto-save. Someone asked in the comment section in episode 1 if there is gear or loot, and the answer to that question is I don't know yet. If there is, you can level up your guys, and it looks like there's a training facility. I don't know what other buildings, and it looked like that building, that the arsenal that we built, might be able to store equipment. So maybe there is loot. I don't know though. I guess we'll find out. Alright, Snake Path. The IC attacked our excavation site. If we want the artifacts, we have to take it back. Why'd the music go away? Why don't I have music in my loading screen? The music actually kind of reminds me of Resident Evil. It's got that kind of beat to it. I.e. the movies. I'm not sure if the... I actually haven't played any of the Resident Evil games. That's... You can mock me now if you want to. But I haven't played any Resident Evil game. I mean, I think I briefly played one of them a long, long time ago. But I don't know. It was just never my thing. Come on. Yeah, the load times are bad. Maybe... I just have this on a regular hard drive, so I guess if I had it on a solid state, load times would be a lot faster. So that's something to think about. Usually with most of the games that I play, I don't usually have to worry about load times, so I don't even think about it. Not that I have any room on my solid state right at the moment, so not really an option. Let's see. Now, we went with the ATV, but why are we coming in on dropship?
There's a skilled fighter willing to join your ranks if you manage to keep him alive.
Okay. Continue. Alright, so our objectives are kill all enemies. I like that. Recruitment keeps keep marksman alive. Can we see where he is? Oh wow, he is... One of these two, or both of them? Keep space pioneers alive. Enemy reinforcements in 4 turns. Okay. So we are up here. Looks like we gotta go down. right, we'll start moving down and say climb down the ladder there. That's so cool. I do like that they climb down ladders and stuff, and that it's not just flat terrain. I think you do get bonuses and stuff for being above, shooting down below. Enemy spotted. Oh, we spotted one right away. Okay. I don't think we can't shoot. I don't think we have enough action points to overwatch. I guess I can go there. Okay, since I spotted the enemy now, maybe can I get him into position? I don't think so. I wonder if I go over here. Is he in position to shoot anybody? No. So that was kind of a waste, but I just thought maybe he could get into position. Alright, that's my turn. Okay, so I can't control the allies. I just have to keep them alive, or try to keep them alive. Be nice if I could control them. Oh my god, he's wounded.
When a soldier is severely injured, send another soldier and use his stabilize skill to perform first aid and prevent them from bleeding to death.
Okay, wow. We'll see if I can use it with this guy. Can I? Oh, wait. Can I do it now? Okay, so he has to, oh my god. I started wounded. This is terrible.
Do not damage the IC heavy unit from the front. Attack his side or his rear to take him down.
Oh my god, this is not good. I'm gonna lose a bunch of guys here. Health does he have? I don't know. Oh my god, we can't take him out. And there's reinforcements coming. We're in a lot of trouble. Oh my god, another guy down. I'm gonna see if I can heal him, I guess. These guys here haven't done anything. Oh my god, they got reinforcements. Okay. Let's see, which square is he in? Is he in this one? No, he's in this one, right? Okay. Guess I still have some movement. Let's go up there. I got some cover. I don't see anybody right now. Do I have enough to? I don't have enough action points. Okay. Oh, this did not go well. Be nice to see them hit something here. Oh my god, there's more guys. Okay, I gotta look at some. Oh, they're all kind of clumped up. I might have an ability for this. I guess we'll see. Okay, I don't know that I'll be able to hit them from here. It doesn't look like it. I don't want to be... I got some cover here. Right. I can't hit them from there. I can from here. I gotta be careful though, because I'm wounded already. No, let's do it. We'll take a gamble. Let's see what this ability is. 20% aim bonus for each enemy in the direct line of sight lasts for one turn. Alright, well. Maybe I can kill somebody. Well, I hit somebody, I guess. That's something. Can I move this guy? No. He looks like he's cowering. This must be the guy I'm rescuing, and this just must be a peon. I'm not shooting at me. The fact that I lost two guys, like, right at the start there. I have 11% chance to hit this guy. That's ridiculous. He's not hit anybody. I wonder if I can get them from over here. Where is that? How do I get there? Hopefully there's no more reinforcements coming. I need some other guys to die here. I could get up there. I don't have a lot of cover up there though, i.e. none. If I could, I guess if I somehow went around here, I mean it would be nice if I could somehow get over here, but I don't, well there is a ladder over there. Alright, so I guess, is that my best bet? Probably. I hate to run all the way back, but... Oh my god. At least they're not able to hit these guys very well. If I could speed this up at all. Would also be nice to kill a couple of these guys so their turn doesn't take as long, but that's not happening. Alright, well I ran into that heavy heavy armored guy and that did not go well. So I gotta wait another turn to get anywhere. Get a hit, come on. Oh my god, you had a 32% chance you missed. Alright. I wish I had like a multi-attack. Yeah, they're all up there. We can do this. We can do this. I should have cover. Climbing down. What was that? Alright, who is wounded? No, we gotta go for our highest percent chance of hit is him. There's one down. Nice. Okay. Yeah, stay within my range. I'll take you out. You should have a better chance of hitting that guy. All right, let's see. What are my chances here? I can't see him, huh? All right. I can see him, though. Yeah, finally, buddy. All right, we're down to two. All right, let's see. Can't see him. I can see him. It's not very good, but I don't want to get out in the open and be like, game over, man. Game over. Oh, come on, dude. You can do this. Oh, I got hit again. Okay, so I can't hit anybody currently. All right, here's hoping we get the kill. There we go. Come on back, buddy. Daddy wants to kick your butt. Oh, that was not good. Oh, that was not good. Oh. Oh, that was so close. All right. So we got an optional guy. I need a med bay because my guys are wounded and apparently they're not, I don't think they heal between battles or between missions. I'll have to look and see what the cost of med bay is and then choose my missions based on how I can basically afford it. It's interesting. I haven't played XCOM, so I don't know how similar this is to XCOM. You guys can let me know in the comments section below. It's interesting to me. I've played a lot of turn-based, you know, strategy tactic games, but I haven't actually played XCOM. Okay. So well, right now it's saying AP armor 00. Let's go back to base for a second. Let's go to base construction. It's telling me to. Sort of. Tech forge. The basic tech forge to learn how to use the monolith power. Medbay. I don't have enough for a medbay. Daily heal, right? Training center. I don't have enough. Oh, how much power do I have? I have 100. How much power does stuff use? Okay, so the generator generates power, I assume. Already built. Okay. I'm assuming this is how much power I'm... Let's go back to the base. I'm assuming this is how much power I have, right? And I'm assuming the arsenal takes no power. And the dropship hangar takes no power. But the training center takes 20. The med bay takes 50. And the tech forge takes 40. So you would need more power. Okay. I would like a med bay because my guys are wounded. So let's go back to the base. I can afford a tech forge, but I'm going to save up for the med bay. On the landing pad.
The deployment screen is your team overview. You can examine your pool pool of mercenaries and select the mercenaries to go on the next mission.
Okay. So I have no armor right now. hit point 6. Wait, I have one mercenary? Okay, so AP 31, shield 0, armor 0, 4 hit points. He has 2 hit points. He has 2 hit points. Okay, and there's their experience. Okay, he's almost level. Both of these guys are 2 of 20. He has a lot of hit points, but he's really wounded. Everybody's so wounded that... But I need... okay, I gotta add him to the team. I need to add him to the team. Do I... Well... I mean, I need bodies. Right? Let's go to the arsenal.
This is the armory. It contains all of your available equipment. You can select a mercenary out of your active team, change his weapons and armor, and customize his colors.
Okay. So we... We have armor that offers nothing and weapons. Basically, we have our standard AR Explorer. So we haven't found anything yet, so I don't know if we can maybe make... hold on a second here. Can I... Okay, you have... Both guys have the SR Hunter. Has a bigger range. Can I... Equip, I can. Cool. So on these guys, I can equip a secondary. I don't know that it matters. Does it reduce their AP or anything? Can I unequip it? Oh, and I can change their name. Okay. Awesome. Okay. I don't know if there's any way to unequip something. I guess you can't. Not that it's a big deal. Anybody can have armor value of 0, I guess. So he's got a nice pool of hit points, but he's really wounded. I really need a med bay, I guess. Okay, let's go back to the base. We'll go to the world map. We need a little bit more cash. So let's look at backstab. It's difficulty 1. Recruitment, channeling artifacts, and 1800. Same thing. Higher difficulty, no. And no. So we have to do one of these. We might as well do this one. It's closest. We don't have a lot of health, so. So the ATV moves in and then you drop ship to the place. Kind of strange. It would be interesting if you could be moving, you know, multiple, like if you could move multiple things around, I guess. We do want our artifacts back. We'd also like the game to load a little faster, but yeah, so it does look like there is gear. I don't know how you obtain said gear. You may have to construct it, or you may find it. So far, I have no armor. I'm wearing light armor, but it confers 0 bonuses. So it would be nice to get some armor going. get some different weapons. I'd love to have that assault shield. All right, let's see what our mission is here. Dead butt. Oh my god. It's like boom. Hello. Kill all enemies. Recruitment. Keep Breacher alive. Let's see where he is. He's up here. Save and keep space prisoners alive. Okay, well, we need to take this guy out. Okay, he's dead. That's good. Does he see anybody? He does. Okay, he can't shoot him currently because he moved too far. But I'm going to move him behind cover. Is he within range? I used my two long range guys already. Dang it. Let's. I don't know how good our cover is going to be over here, but let's try and get behind cover. He's the only one who could possibly. No, he doesn't have enough action points. Okay. Okay. I've taken out one of them. Shoot at us. And they got a hit, of course. Okay, well, he can probably shoot at him. No? He's pretty close to being able to. Let's see. He has to get up there to get a shot. Can he shoot from there? No. I'm just going to move him way up since we're going to have to move into range here. This guy can shoot. And he missed. It's going to be a long range shot. It's going to be low percentage. Okay. Lots of miss in there. Okay. Let's end our turn. Is he gonna shoot at us? He didn't. Oh, okay. You can move up there, get a closer shot, maybe. Okay, you got a hit, that's good. All right, you're gonna move up there. Alright, they're gonna get reinforcements soon. I don't know where they're gonna come in, but... now we need to move... Let's go there. If you can. Yeah, I don't think you can pick up guns and stuff. That would be nice. Alright, we're moving in. Alright. Oh, is this is where the reinforcements are gonna be, I think. Okay, let's see. They're up here, so we gotta kinda get up top there. So, I guess let's go to the stairs, the ladder there. I don't want to go there. I'm going to go. I guess we'll go behind him. And that's the end of our turn. Let's just jump over some boxes here. Oh, you got a shot in, you bastard. See how many. Oh, I guess I won't see until they come into view. Okay. Let's pick him first. Get up there. He can't see anybody. He can from there, and he can from there. I'm tempted to go over here with him. I gotta get some cover. I don't have any cover from that guy. I don't have any cover from the guys over there. I need to get over there. I'm gonna stay back here. I'm out of range over here. I'm in range here. Let's go there. Just come up here and kind of stay out of range for right now. If they've got points. No. Can I see how many action points they have left? Anyway. End my turn. Oh, I'm scrolled in by accident here. Squatting. The squatter. Oh, the thing is, they can come in behind these guys now. We still don't see the reinforcements yet. Right, let's move up there. Oh, what a miss. Alright, we're at. Wait, I thought I said I don't have any. I thought I was still in the green. Okay, I am with this guy. One down, okay. Let's go over here. Oh, that's not gonna be good. No, we're gonna have to I'll just go and hide in the corner here. Okay, miss. Still not seeing any enemies yet, which is scary. I have a 1% chance of hitting him. That's pretty terrible. Okay, he can get up here and maybe get a better shot at him. What do we have here? Sniper, I'll take a precision shot with a massive boost to accuracy. That massive boost didn't help. Oh wait, I can get up here. Can I get, I'll get a better shot from over here, I think. Let's go for, and I missed. This is bad. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, I knew they were gonna come in from the back. Can I just point blank you in the head, buddy? Okay, there we go. I'll take that. Now we gotta come this way. I don't think there's any way to go other than down there. Okay. No real cover. I'll stay on the stairs. Oops. Movement denied. Ah, screw it. I guess I gotta come down. Okay. That sucked. I screwed up. He's in trouble. I think he's in a lot of trouble. Oh, nice. You see him? He can see him, but he's too far away. Oh, he can see him. What's the percentage? Can I see him from there? Can't from there, but I can from there. Oh. What does he have here? Area effect damage. Okay, nope. Alright, got a hit. Oh, come on. Oh, so close. Oh my god, no! That sucks. Oh. thought I saw. Oh, do I have to go one forward to see him? One there, okay. Is that it? No. There's more. I'm gonna move him up here. He's gonna see them. No. No. Where are they? Oh, there he is. There we go. I couldn't see him. Wow, he's hiding in the corner. What is he doing, playing Call of Duty? Oh my god. All right, well, we've completed the mission. We're going to have enough money to buy our med bay, which is what I'm going to do next. But we'll do that next time. I hope you've been enjoying this look at Shock Tactics. Until next time, Delgar out.